It's the only thing that will make what you do a good thing is managing to be consistent, doing it repeatedly once and again. I mean, there are people who have done amazing things in your life before. But why is it that it's difficult to recall people who helped you long time ago? Because you are focusing on the present. I mean, they did not consistently do what they did. It doesn't matter how amazing it was at that moment, but for as long as you cannot continue doing what you do, it will never be a good thing. It will appear amazing at first, and that will be the end after some time, as time goes on, as more changes occur, as the environment changes, as people change, as you change the place, things do change too. The feeling that you have over something goes on depreciating slowly by slowly. So if you cannot manage consistency, then what you do or what you are doing now is not something that will be good in the future if you cannot do it in the future too. A lot of people, I've just related this issue at relationship. You were married before, maybe you were married, you had a wife, you had amazing moments together, but the fact that there was that separation and you no longer meet anymore, you no longer do the other things that you used to do, you no longer go out together, you no longer do anything. So the connection keeps on going off, and all of a sudden you finally find you are disconnected and the things that you did before are surely forgotten. So consistency is in life, consistency is in business, consistency is in everything. Once you serve a customer today and the following day your products are not available, after a week products are not available, after a month products are not available, after a year products are not available, certainly they will fit somewhere, they will run to another supplier and they will forget you. So your impact will not be felt at that moment, because when you give them a chance to test life outside you, maybe they will get another person who is better than you. So before you plan to do something, think about how long you will take doing the same thing. Was it your goal? Was your goal to do something once and it is done? Or your goal was to continue but you didn't manage to continue? So look at consistency as a key indicator of managing life in all circumstances. The life that we live in, the life that we live in business life, and in the general life of a human being. Consistency is a key factor that maintains relationship, that maintains friendship, that maintains business, that maintains a stream of income. You must continue doing the thing that you do today in order to benefit from it. Otherwise, after some time, it will lose value and it will not be useful anymore. Well, I'm so grateful. If you are my returning subscriber, thank you so much for watching. And if you have not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, kindly request you to click like and subscribe. For more interesting videos like this, don't forget to turn on your button and you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. Well, thank you so much and have a nice day. Bye-bye.